Oh, I should have had sword. Bump up. We swap. I don't think he's much of an edge guarder, right? Deserved, actually so deserved. I knew it. Yes. Oh no. Oh. Dang. Dang. I'm playing so bad. That was a little better on my end. That's meat, boys. That's meat. And to get my hands warm. Once my hands are warm, we'll be seeing a lot more of that, hopefully. Lucian. For defending against Scythe. Hold your ground. Don't be afraid of... Don't be, like... overly afraid of it. Yeah, don't like jump around and burn all your options in the air. That's something that I think a lot of people do, and someone who's someone who's really good at catching dodges like Sandstorm, like that's you're just done for. I've only gotten dared, I'm pretty sure. Dodge? Like that. Like even against Katars, you can't be doing that. And I caught his dodge. That was kinda sad. I didn't capitalize. Zolan 2s? I think his N6 actually insane. Like, he's honestly, overall, he's pretty good. But then when you add, like, the N-Sig, it gets crazy. That Sig is, like, ridiculous for follow-ups and stuff. Enough guitars now. I think. Okay, he's not gonna be silly with his dodges now. Oh, never mind. Wait. Yeah, that was sad. I don't know. That was just bad. Oh shoot, this is his pick. This is like, this is Isidru's character. The only other person I can think, or only other two people are like Hermesin and Zexus. Plays so different on Brun compared to his other characters. Like, you can tell that this is and Olgrim too, I guess, but mainly Brun are like the characters he's comfortable with, because his Ragnar was pretty bad compared to how he's doing now. Lagged off stage, that doesn't help. He's dead. Yeah. We'll play guitars again. I need to be more forceful in my movement. Not what I wanted. That was clean. He's gonna go above for Dare like every time. And he's gonna drop. Dang. Bad idea. Make him dodge. dead. Yeah. At that point, like, so many weapons. Guns aren't even the best at it. I mean, they're pretty good now, especially since they have daylight recovery. Like, hammer, especially, is so good. When you just, like, force someone to make that movement, it's crazy. I want wrench. He's gonna have what I would think is an advantage, though. I think I got him. I think he's gonna have the advantage, though. Because sword into guns is, I think, pretty good. Oh, he got it. Really? Wow, and it killed. He's dead. No, he's not. Okay. That was dumb. It wouldn't have even killed on this map. He's gonna attack me. Look at his elo! Yoink, dude!